believe Mr. Trump will not be president.
I don't think he'll end up being president of the United States.
Will he win the general election?
I don't believe so, no.
I don't think there's any way that Donald Trump gets elected president of the United States.
Tomorrow night, I think when Hillary Clinton wins, that Donald Trump will have lost this election from the very first day he announced.
Donald Trump will have been kept from the White House by a big, beautiful brown wall.
Clinton has 274 in the lean Republican or solid Republican, so something has to flip.
Kentucky, where Fox News can project that Donald Trump will prevail, picking up 8 electoral votes. Trump will also win Indiana.
If he could get a North Carolina, that would be huge.
Donald Trump has won the state of North Carolina.
Donald Trump will carry the state of North Carolina.
But if he loses Florida, it's over.
Donald Trump will win the state of Florida.
Donald Trump will carry the state of Florida. Donald Trump will take Ohio.
He has won Florida, North Carolina, and Ohio. Hillary Clinton's lead over Donald Trump has dwindled. Iowa will go to Donald Trump.
He would have to pick off either Pennsylvania or Michigan or Wisconsin.
Pennsylvania has just been called for Donald Trump.
Something has to flip.
Donald Trump has won the state of Wisconsin.
Long faces at this viewing party here.
Pennsylvania, this really just wiped away Clinton's chances of reaching the White House.
The crowd has been waiting for the last 45 minutes for that call.
Wolf, the scene here is so different than it was a few hours ago.
Hillary Clinton conceded on the phone.
Donald Trump elected president of the United States.
Why aren't I 50 points ahead?
I believe Mr. Trump will not be president.
I don't think he'll end up being president of the United States.
Will he win the general election?
I don't believe so, no.
I don't think there's any way that Donald Trump gets elected president of the United States.
Tomorrow night, I think when Hillary Clinton wins, that Donald Trump will have lost this election from the very first day he announced.
Donald Trump will have been kept from the White House by a big, beautiful brown wall.
Clinton has 274 in the lean Republican or solid Republican, so something has to flip.
Kentucky, where Fox News can project that Donald Trump will prevail, picking up 8 electoral votes. Trump will also win Indiana.
If he could get a North Carolina, that would be huge.
Donald Trump has won the state of North Carolina.
Donald Trump will carry the state of North Carolina.
But if he loses Florida, it's over.
Donald Trump will win the state of Florida.
Donald Trump will carry the state of Florida. Donald Trump will take Ohio.
He has won Florida, North Carolina, and Ohio. Hillary Clinton's lead over Donald Trump has dwindled. Iowa will go to Donald Trump.
He would have to pick off either Pennsylvania or Michigan or Wisconsin.
Pennsylvania has just been called for Donald Trump.
Something has to flip.
Donald Trump has won the state of Wisconsin.
Long faces at this viewing party here.
Pennsylvania, this really just wiped away Clinton's chances of reaching the White House.
The crowd has been waiting for the last 45 minutes for that call.
Wolf, the scene here is so different than it was a few hours ago.
Hillary Clinton conceded on the phone.
Donald Trump elected president of the United States.
Why aren't I 50 points ahead?